struggling ones. And once we weren't able to further make the payment for that, we lost that. So we took the job offer he was mentioning in San Francisco and wasn't get in. At that point, there was too many parking meters and close people there, so what? Gathered up with all we had left and came to where we were familiar with things, and I knew it would be too cold or too warm, and tried to basically just get by and make it, whether it be the van or any kind of shelter help, just kind of stay positive and strong. That's where we're at today. So, keep praying.
What do you guys want to get out of today?
Today I've been services here. My boys are desperate needed bottoms. My boys are really needing jeans for school. That's our major need right now, is jeans for the boys.
Great. Is there anything else that we can do to help? We're definitely going to be praying for you guys. So.
Just be more specific with your lab. We don't have much. We don't have any family, so it's like we've been meeting such great people. I mean, homeless and not homeless, and everybody, pastors, all kinds of support and love. We feel like we're pretty rich, even though we don't have anything. So it's been a good experience in a lot of ways. We've never been this happy. We had things, we had a lot of things, and we weren't this happy. So, just love.
Anybody know a mechanic who can help us get our wheels off?
Yes, that's a good idea.
Great. What's your name, Mr. Pryor?
Christ wants us to do that every single day.